Okay, so here we are at our Dometic single zone thermostat. I've been getting an E1 error, so I'm going to try the factory reset. All you've got to do is hold your mode and your temperature up button. Push them at the same time. You're going to get two dashes across and your light will turn on. Then just turn it off. And that will bring it back to factory reset.